them in, you know, in due time.
There's a lot of stuff going on right... Oh.
There's a lot of stuff going on right now. So, fire truck. So, hello. I don't know how I wanted to start this, but, you know, after the intro is played, we're gonna get to a new talk show on the vlog. Yes! So go ahead and cue the intro! The new one! That's cool. You wanna say hi though? Give that main character vibes, Alexis. Ain't she gorgeous, y'all? Be sure to follow her on Instagram. The link is in the description below. She is. She's almost at like 5,000 followers.
Yup.
She gives off that main character vibe, right? Oh yeah, absolutely. She gets all the views.
You know it.
Are you excited for today, Alexis?
I'm very excited for today. And it's a beautiful day out. So.
It is gorgeous outside today. Is Moody here today? Is he wrestling?
No.
Aww. I was wondering why he wasn't here.
Yeah, they're not here. They're out of town.
Oh, okay. Well, today is show day, as you can see. The ring is all set up. The chairs are put in place. There's music playing. I'm probably gonna get copyright, but that's okay. That's main man, second gen, Jared. He's single.
I'm sorry, I was checking myself out because you boys just look good. But you boys got it, you got it, you know what I'm saying?
You got it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You got a cracker go for it, right?
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get it fixed soon.
Me and Mason are about to have ourselves a good old fashioned Pokemon battle.
He's gonna lose.
Don't listen to him. Do not listen to him.
I don't know what I'm doing.
We are on our way to Subway. A nice little lunch
What's
break.
Up?
Again, ladies. He's single.
I am single.
He has a Dodge.
And I'm ready.
Charger.
Challenger.
Sorry. I always get those mixed up, man.
I do too. I used to before I got one.
See,
so sorry.
Exactly. It's white.
With two black stripes down the middle.
Calypso,
and I treat her right just like I'll treat you right, ladies.
That's right. Oh, and he's great with kids.
Okay, I wouldn't say that.
Aren't you an uncle or something?
I am an uncle.
Okay.
Of three nieces. And one of them hasn't got here yet.
And he knows a lot about guns. So if you ladies are into guns,
I don't know about a lot.
He knows how to shoot
them
and shit.
I'll just be like, hey, Kip, my brother. I'll be like, help me out. Can you give me a knife or something?
Ladies and gentlemen, there he is, the man himself, the current Mid-Carolina champion of PCW, D'Angelo. I wanted to say congratulations on recently getting married and the honeymoon, dude. I wanted to ask, how was Puerto Rico? Where is your belt?
My belt's in the ring. Puerto Rico was great. I got stuck in a ditch, but it's a long story. But Puerto Rico was great. I had fun. We ate a lot of food. We saw a lot of cool stuff. So.
Did you see Bad Bunny, D'Angelo?
No, but I listened to a lot of Bad Bunny the whole time I was there.
Did you get sick of it, or was it good?
You can't get sick of Bad Bunny.
All right, there you go. That's the right answer. Oh, it's good to see you again. Nice glasses. Nice hoodie. Y'all be sure to follow him on Instagram. His account is in the description below. It's right there. And be sure to follow him on YouTube. The link to his channel is in the description below. Back at it. There he is once again. Mi hermano. He concession stands, brother. Andrew.
I did a little bit of everything.
He does a little bit of everything. He did ring announcing last show. And he sounded pretty good.
I'll be at a show. Maybe I'll do camera work. Maybe I'll do ring announcing. Maybe I'll work concessions. Maybe I'll do chairs. Maybe I'll do security. Maybe I'll do whatever you need me to do. I'm just a multi-man out here, man.
He's a multi-man, dude.
Swiss Army knife. The Swiss Army knife of wrestling, bro.
Over at you, so judgmental, with his kid next to him.
The crew is back. The concessions crew is back, y'all. Andrew's in charge.
I finally got a PCW shirt and I didn't even have to pay for it.
I show support to this company by buying my shirts. I don't get them for free like this bozo.
This bumpus dingus over here.
See, I help out the company with my services. Like green announcing, like working in the bag.
He's
like,
terrible at it. He sounds like a dying horse on the water being choked by a dog.
Hey, man. Apparently, if that's the case, then the same guy who does it for AEW also sounds like that because they say I sound like him, so I don't care.
Who are you talking about?
I don't know Justin what
Roberts.
AEW.
Oh, Justin Roberts.
People said I sound like Justin Roberts.
I don't watch
AEW. I was like, okay, cool.
Justin Roberts is a very successful announcer.
It's irrelevant.
If I sound like him, hey.
It's AEW, it's irrelevant.
That's wild.
That's wild.
Hey, they make it more.
I do believe that is the end of the vlog, but you know, it's a nice time. All right, go ahead and cue the outro.